Hello, wine lovers. I just did a very interesting blind tasting of Greek wines, and here in front of me I have the Kechris Tear of the Pine 2016. So it's a new wave Retsina, really far from the traditional style some of you might associate it with. Interesting thing here, this is 100% Assyrtiku, so this is coming from Macedonia, this is a style I would say we have that balsamic spiciness. So I said Retsina influenced, but it's not too much of it. We still have a lot of freshness here. The Assyrtiku always carry those fine stony notes with lemon, lime zest. We have a slight herbaceous spiciness as well. The palate is very bright and fresh. Digest here with a good drinkability. I think it's really well balanced with being more wine than Retsina. As I wrote in my notes, and really zesty grip with a slightly salty sensation and a long, pure and complex finish. So well worth trying for those who are still yet not familiar with the new school of Retsina.